Mr. Baldi.
Hi, so, I heard you wanted my help. Who are you?
Oh, well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown. Baldi, meet Pennywise. Pennywise, Baldi. See? Now we know each other.
Oh, well, okay. What are you doing in this cave? I figured you'd ask. You're a smart one.
The storm blew me away. It blew the whole circus down here.
What? Circus? You mean there's people down here?
Of course, Baldi. Can't you hear? Everyone here loves to talk about you. You're popular down here, you know.
Me popular? I don't know. I was from a video game series where I spanked children for getting math questions wrong.
Oh, everyone at the party knows how cool you are. Say, I'm having a bit of a party myself right now.
A party? I don't know. I need to get back to my schoolhouse.
Oh, come on, bucko. You do want to go to the party, right? Do you smell that? That smells like peanuts, cotton candy, popcorn, and balloons. Don't you want a balloon, Baldi?
I really don't know. You're starting to freak me out. I think I better get out of here.
Go? Not without this?
That's just a ruler. I got plenty of them.
Oh, Mr. Baldi. This isn't any old ruler. This is your first ever ruler. A teacher should never be without his ruler.
I don't know. It was a nice ruler.
What are you waiting for?
I really shouldn't take stuff from strangers.
I'm Pennywise, and you're Baldi. Now we're not strangers, are we?
I'm sorry, I can't take it from you. I can't trust you.
Well, allow me to earn your trust. I know you've got two disrespectful little students back at your schoolhouse. How about I take care of them for you?
Well, they do misbehave a lot. I do need someone who can put them in their place. Maybe I can think of a reward for you.
How about this? You deal with your students at your schoolhouse and lure them out into the woods. I will take care of the rest. Do we have a deal?
Consider it done. Say, what can I get for you as a reward?
Oh, all I desire the most are the keys of time. Get them for me, and I'll be a very happy clown.
If I get you the keys of time, can I have my ruler back?
Oh, of course, Mr. Baldi. A promise is always a promise.
That's great. Now, I'm gonna head back to my schoolhouse. I'll see you in the forest.
Watch out, Iggy and Rex. It's time to float!